Yeah! Those two ones are normal, aren't they?
Thank you. Come on! don't play early.
Right.
Right.
The second will be for 5 days.
Sorry.
Thank you.
ball flipped over in one time. I missed out on that.
Yeah. I caught just the end of it. It was pretty slick.
Next up on that four, the Division III Boys 144 pound championship from Xenia Legacy Christian Academy, senior Bodie Campbell. From Archbold, junior Brody Dominique.
Right there. Outside hands, 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 anchor, anchor.
for?
Come on.
Continuing with the 150 pound championship bout for the boys on track four, the Division III championship match from Martinsville, Junior Reese Steppen. From Detroit, Senior Joshua Greenwood.
Oh, every time.
Thank you. Yeah.
Cowboy last year. They're going to fall in one. So, let's go next year.
Work.
On the grass.
Oh,
Senior Oliver. time, I know. I have to show this. Same here, that's the thing.
We're going to try to get it from over here.
Thank you.
sacrifice one shoe ball for the other.
How quick did you get a quick
play? Exactly, exactly.
Ladies and gentlemen, a 175-pound weight class for the Division III championship will be decided on mat number 4. Bill Archibald, senior, Amy McNiffin. From the center, junior, Xavier Myers. On mat number 3, wrestle for the Division II championship. From Thomas and Francis, the sophomore of
just don't have it.
Thank you.
please report to the bullpen. Next wrestling, the 215-pound championship matches for the boys, starting off.
I missed you. I'm sorry, I missed you. I was doing good.
Keep it up.
job, buddy. Thank you.